We have a baby who's 11 months old, who's being held in jail right now. So we're trying to communicate. It's happening in Texas. In Texas, yeah. The government's detaining up to 3,300 kids.
3,300 kids being detained in Texas right now? Are you serious, lady? And nothing's being done about this? What do we have to do? You're trying to talk about it too? Well, here and now in full view, in Texas, 3,300 children. Oh me, oh my. And they're being held in what, captivity? Are they in some kind of duress or stress? I mean, talk about it, lady. What you say, I'ma say it too. I'ma put it out in the megaphone for anybody to listen to. Well, tell about the children.
Courageous
women standing round,
trying
to tell their story. Amen, amen. But if you can't hear it, let me tell you how it's being listened to. It's bounced off the walls right now. Everything you say, it's being, now, the president, they often bring their little kids, allow them to sit on the porch there, hiding beneath the bushes, just so out of eyesight. Oh, yes, it's true, right? And they get to listen to what's going on the street, even though they don't get to come out and greet the little kids, the little children. This is for the children.
About you, but we can't hear anything but you.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Pass the blessings on. If you don't hear anything else today, pass the blessings on. Amen. Amen. God bless you and what you're representing. Continue to do what you do. If you really want to make a difference, though, go to the street corner and block some traffic. If you block the traffic, oh, film at 11. Oh, all the blogs and video. If you really want to do something, though, otherwise it's just a protest, 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 and you're not even in the best spot yet. I'm telling you, do something proactive. They won't arrest you. You're ladies talking about the little babies. Go down to the street corner. That's where your message will proceed. This is what you need to hear. I'm telling you for free. Otherwise, just take your picture and strike a pose. And say whatever you're supposed to when you're told this is for real. It ain't based on what you feel. Feelings come and feelings go. The truth you need to know. And you can handle the truth. Shall make you free. Fearless, fearless. Freedom from captivity. Free the little children. Come on down and listen to their protest. That's the least you can do, my fellow American. What kind of Americans are you? Come on back. You can always protest, protest in fact. But the gospel is preached unto the poor. For blessed are the poor in spirit. Blessed are the poor in spirit. For they shall receive the kingdom of heaven when they hear it. And blessed are they that mourn, for they shall receive the comforter. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. To take a leap of faith. Faith cometh by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Blessings on blessings on blessings for every one of you. Continue to do what you do. Blessed are those that hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled with the Holy Spirit. Can you hear this? Blessed are those that are merciful, for they shall obtain mercy as foretold. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God in every part of the garden view that I do give unto you. is a blessing and nothing less for those who get to witness. And blessed are those that are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven to partake. TTBD, get out the way! Get out the way! Who do you think you're tripping with when you get hit with the Holy Spirit, too? I'm talking to you. God bless you. It's okay to say God bless you, too. God bless you. God bless you. Lady, this is about the second or third time you've been over here. Do you know the scripture says you never squelch the spirit? That's the scripture, lady. You never squelch the spirit. This is not in the letter of the law. That's why the police don't mess with me, y'all. By the letter of the law, all fall short of the glory of the Lord. This is not in the letter of the law. This is in the spirit. The spirit of the law supersedes the letter of the law. For by the letter of the law... While the spirit of the law giveth life, the spirit of the law quickeneth, the spirit of the law is the preaching, teaching by all means, each one, anyone, a million. In the new Jerusalem that I'm just saying again and again by the hair of my chin and chin chin, then if you don't want to listen, let me clear my throat. In the name of the Lord of Lords, the King of Kings, the Maker of everything, Jesus! Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus is a Jew. Yeah, wouldn't you want to be a Jew too? Wouldn't you want to be a Jew too? Jesus is a Jew. Jesus raised from the dead to be on the right hand of our Father. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. And give us this day our daily bread, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. And forgive us our debts, as we forgive those against us. I guess they all just want the best for you. And if you don't want to listen, well, poo-poo-ba-doo. What you won't do, do for love. You tried everything, but you don't give a f- What you won't do for love, for God is love, and God is great, and God allows us all to take a leap of faith. Faith cometh by hearing, and hearing by the word. But when the word is heard, it's preferred to observe the word. God bless you. Pass the blessings on. You know the scripture says to provoke one unto righteousness. I don't give a fuck about you. F-U-C-K-U. F-U-C-K stands for following under Christ's kingdom, you. Following under Christ's kingdom, you. So F-U-C-K, you. If you don't want to listen, what you won't do for love, God is love. If this is a bunch of babbling on and talking in tongues and blah, 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 yada, yada, if this makes no sense to you, it's so intense that you don't know what you're gonna do. Well, if it ain't for you, it ain't for you.
Will you join us in prayer? We have a Reverend Karen.
Reverend Karen, amen. Reverend Karen is leading everyone in prayer, amen. Let's put the prayer in the air. Amen, amen.
Right,
amen. Reverend Karen, come on, everyone, come on, join closer. Everybody, come in the name of the Lord. Oh no, this is not in denomination. No, denomination doesn't demonization. It is heathen nation worshiping and tithes and offerings of denomination. Denominum two two for two three. Denominum two 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 two. For those of you that worship behind closed doors, when you do go to church in the name of the Lord, worshiping in tithes and offerings of denominations of money and religion, denominum denomination, we know who you are. When you do decide, when's the last time you went to church? We're having church out here, though, as we segue into the next episode. As we segue into the next episode. Got it on video. Got that shot. Man. Yeah, if you want to give a testimony, you can send your statements to ATN of Jesus, the letters ATN of Jesus, hashtag ATN of Jesus. We're taking our scriptural reference from the book of Philippians, not to be flippant, chapter 2, verse 8 to 10. For my name is ATN, it's French for Stephen, the first martyr who died in Jesus' name. The book of Philippians, chapter 2, verse 8 to 10. All heads will bow, all knees will bend, and everyone that's got a voice will have no choice but to be praising him. And at the name of Jesus, ATN, at the name of Jesus. Oh yeah, you can reach me directly if you have Facebook. Hey, the Facebook, Zuckerberg does not give Jesus accounts to anybody though. You try to get one. They gave me one, and you can reach me directly at Jesus.Godson. Spell it correctly, two S's in Godson. Jesus.Godson. Oh yeah. Upload your video. Tell me what you saying, what you said though, because I'm just here to preach the gospel. And long after this heaven and this earth has passed away, long after today was just another day that's come and gone, long after this heaven and earth has passed away, my word will be heard. For in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. So too in the beginning was God who made everything that has been made. And if it hadn't been made, it was not made by Him. God gets the glory. What are you here for? What did you do today? Did you at least play the God Bless You 2 game? It's just a game when it ain't no joke, and this is for real. And what's for real ain't based on what you feel. Better act like you know the thing that separates man from the animal. Lady, you never squelched the spirit, because it wasn't Adam who was first deceived, lady, it was Eve, for God made man in his own image to have a head upon the shoulders and a head below the navel. Praise the Lord, made in the image of God, and woman. woman to have a head upon your shoulders. Praise the Lord. At least you have a head upon your shoulders. Lady, to squelch the spirit below the navel, there's a reason, number one, there's just a ho, 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 ho. Everything's for. Hey, lady, what's that smell? What's that smell? You better think pink, because pink don't stink. Right, lady? Right, lady? Have the audacity to come over here. Put your hands on me, lady. Of a truth, I will tell you. The head of every man is Christ. The head of every woman is the man. The head of Christ is God. Hey, lady, where do you fit in that plan? Have the audacity to put your hands on me? Oh, my. Man was not made for the woman, but the woman was made for the man. Man was not made of the woman, but the woman was made of the man. Lady, stay in your lane. Play your role. Ho, 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 hold up. I know you hear me, though, running back that. And when you rewind it on video, you'll still hear me say it to you up close and personal. Whether you want to listen here and now, in this moment, or when it does finally hit ya, lay the door knob, beat ya where the doors don't split ya. Cause this is still a witness though, this is still a little bit. Doesn't have no hissing, kissing, fitches, this is good as it's gonna get. But the best is yet to come, Jesus come, cause it's all about God, son. You know Jesus, don't you?
Jesus.